things this time. I got a haircut on Friday. Now I got things. I really like them. They're so cute. I'm looking at myself in the mirror right now. They're really, really cute. I feel like this is like really long ago. That part's supposed to be right here. Okay. Anyways, that's not what I wanted to talk to you about today. So, I hope you like my things, okay? Start just this tomorrow. I don't know if you guys are in first grade. No, if you guys are in pre-K, first grade. No, pre-K, kinder, first grade, all the way to second grade. Four grades, guys. Those don't do the STAR test. If you don't know what a STAR test is, you probably will learn it if you're in second grade. Next year, you'll probably have to be taking it at the end of the year. It's called an end of the year test. There's 49 questions, maybe just 40, maybe 30, I don't know. I think there's 40. 42, 40 something, okay? It's tomorrow for me. If you guys are in a different grade level on the third, you guys will probably, like older than me, you guys will probably be doing something else. Tomorrow I get to do pajama day, wear comfy clothes and stuff. So I gotta look at to see what pajamas I shall wear. I get to pack a snack. She said you could pack candy. I'm packing Smarties, and Smarties look like this. Guys, know what Smarties is? They're right here. Now she said to unwrap them and put them in a Ziploc bag for a reason. Don't do that. Yeah, let me show you something. When you unwrap them and stuff, it makes sound, right? Some people could get distracted when they're doing a paragraph, when they're reading a paragraph. And lots of people don't throw away their trash. So it will sound like this. That distracts people from reading a paragraph. I say paragraph because tomorrow we're doing the ELA test, and then we take a break for a week, and another week, and the week after, we do the math. Now, math is harder because you have to show your work. It's like, show your work. Anyways, but these are snacks I'm bringing. My teacher's always like, break me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar. He loves Kit Kat bars. I got a Kit Kat bar here. It's kind of noisy, so especially nerds. They're noisy too. So basically what I'm doing here, guys, it's just cleaning these out. Now I think this is all the candy I'm allowed to bring. The rest is gonna be healthy snacks. Tomorrow, get dinner, get some sleep in. I usually go to sleep at 9:30 because I have to take a shower and do all these things. We take a break and then watch a movie, so I go to sleep at 9:30. Pretty late. Today I'm gonna try to go to sleep at 9 o'clock. On the dot. 8:59 the most, maybe 8:50. or 9 o'clock, but it's the most. And I gotta take a shower and clean again. See what I mean? You don't like to crumble it up before they throw it away. So, sounds like that. That's exactly what it sounds like, guys. And would you ever be... So I got a book right here. It says, the pigeon will not ride the roller coaster. Oh, no, I'm sorry. The pigeon will ride the roller coaster. I'm getting emotional. I don't know why it says I'm getting emotional on there, guys. This is not an emotional book. I promise you, I read all of it. Now, let me pretend that let me try reading. See, I can't even read. I'm like, what color can we read? So that's why she sent it to that. Ready? I wish the 5 second rule was real, but guys, but it isn't. Don't ever trust the 5 second rule. It's not real, but I know. I need to stop. I don't know why I did that. I'm just like getting my stuff ready for tomorrow, and I'm gonna take out my clothes, my pajamas for tomorrow, and then get some more healthy snacks ready. And then get some healthy snacks ready, and then I shall be good. A hundred down. Six more to go. I didn't actually have 100 wrappers, guys. I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But 7 plus all the Smarties, that equals 50 Smarties, so. Yeah, like another 50, and then that would be 100. Oh my god, I'm gonna be so smart tomorrow. Smart is the last thing that you guys can say. They're just the candy of Smarties. My brother's in 6th grade. He can't eat candy during the start test tomorrow. I'm 9 years old, by the way, so, and my brother's 12, so, we're kind of very far apart from each other. because right after school, when we get out of school in line, the last day, my friend will be leaving me. Like, she's going to North Carolina, which means, like, she's leaving me forever. That's way far from Kyle. Oh, man. My battery remaining. Okay. I don't know if you guys saw that. Mixed together and we'll go with each other. Alright, so I'm doing nerds. Guys, I got these all from Easter. The nerds are actually blue. It's yellow on there. Oh wait, no, actually guys. The nerds are blue, look. I see it. I wonder what that tastes like. Blue raspberry. Really good. Wait, there's white ones? I already know what the other one tastes like. They're really good. Really good too. With these. This is literally all the candy. Alright. Okay, there we go. So this is going to be the satisfying part. So this is where we get the plastic bag. Actually, I got taught this before. I think my teacher taught us this. And then you do this. Ready? So that way you don't spill any. And then your Easter egg will look very misty. You guys can't see it. It's very misty. Got to clean it. I'll pack the healthy snacks later because I don't have any healthy things next to me. Look at all the wrappers, guys. Really, this is the teacher's, dentist's worst dream ever. And teachers don't like it either. But tomorrow we'll have to like it. My teacher said, you have to bring candy because you can't fall asleep. And if the candies that you have is really good, you can't fall asleep at all because you'll just be sitting there chewing it. It just helped. I don't know why. It's literally all the... Oh. Okay. Let's go. My hamper. I'm sorry. My dresser. I'm gonna bring my whole entire PJs here. Okay, anyways, these are all my PJs. They're very messy. Alright, some of them I can't even find where the top is. So I got my unicorn PJs. They're really cute. And I love the blue one. I was at a draft one. I really love drafts, guys. They're like my favorite animal. Right. Because they are, obviously. So. So these ones are out of the option because somehow I can't find the top. These ones, I know there's one. I know where the top is. I think. Up in the back. Let me get on my bed. Give me a second. Okay, so apparently I don't know where the top is. So I guess I'll have to just get a top from here, but it has to be comfortable. Like, I have a workout top, but the workout top is like purple. Give me a second. It's like very comfortable, guys, and it looks like this. Oh, if I keep forgetting to take this off. I tried it on before, but I never actually wore it. So, alright, ready? I tried it on, I never actually wore it, but it's really, comfortable. My second favorite color is purple. Third favorite is blue. My favorite animals are giraffes. I really love this top. I really do. But this is the problem. No, there's no problem. I don't know why I'm saying that. There's no problem. I'm wearing this top. Or I could wear this Axel pajama top with this Axel PJ. This is actually cute. And then if I really wanted to wear this, and I think I don't really want to wear that one, I could wear this one with this. So now this is the thing. What shall it be? There's also this polka dot one, but I think it's gonna be hot tomorrow, so maybe not. I don't want to wear this one and this one, period. Because it's gonna be hot tomorrow. And this one, I just want to be comfortable. This is kind of, I think I'd use this more for working out. So I think I don't want to wear this top. Now the rest of this, I got this one for Christmas. This pair for Christmas, I don't think I'm wearing that because it's long sleeve. The polka dot one's extremely cute, but I'm not wearing that because it's also long sleeve. So the only option it brings us out to is this one and these little pants, which are so cute. So I think I'm gonna wear this. Style up my hair a little. At least have a little fun for the star test. Fold it like this. These pants look so short, but they're not really pants. Okay, let's do this. And I think I have to take a shower tonight. That's what my teacher said. Get all nice and cozy. And if I want to, I could wear socks. I always wear socks, so it's not unusual for me to not wear socks. Wear comfortable shoes. I never thought anything about not wearing slippers. I wonder if you could. Where are my slippers? I can't find my slippers. Okay guys, I can't find my slippers. So. I'll have to say bye. I'll have to say bye. You guys all know what I'm wearing. I'm wearing socks, a t-shirt, and some shorts, right? And then I'm going to. And then I'm also going to get my little candies. And this is all I'm taking for the star test. I am going to pack some healthy snacks. I might post a story about healthy snacks. So, I'm about taking healthy snacks. So make sure you like and subscribe. Hit that notification box so that way you could so that way you could get posted, and so that way I can know, so we can notify you every time I post a new video, and you guys can see an alert about when I post a new video. Hit that like button, smash it really hard like you're angry at it, and hit that and subscribe. Make sure you post a comment down below what's your favorite candy and what grade you are in, so I know when you ever take a star test, I'll know. Oh, I wish you a happy day. Take the star, me and you. So, or if you're already taking the star and it's gonna be tomorrow. So, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. If you didn't, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Share this video with your friends and family. And if you could, even people you just met, okay? Like your new best friend, or how about your dog too? Okay, anyways, I gotta go. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you guys loved it, please do all those things. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.